you guys have a huge audience. I'd like to encourage you, to encourage your audience, that the recent discussions have no effect on human spaceflight. The pace of human spaceflight, the people who are going up to the space station, will not be changed in the next few years because of all this discussion, because it's too late to affect those programs. And the folks that are going up to space station in the next, starting next year, and are launching on Russian vehicles, would like to feel like they're just as much a human spaceflight participant as those of us who launched on U.S. vehicles. So please encourage your audience to say human spaceflight is still a continuing and huge and unchanged part of NASA's mission. All we're changing in the next little bit is in a few years, we'll have commercial-built vehicles instead of government-built vehicles. But that's not about the crew and about our mission. And it's really important to me that those people continue to be recognized. The second thing is, as Charlie Bolden said yesterday, I think it was yesterday, reasonable people can disagree. And you saw Neil Armstrong and Gene Cernan and Charlie Bolden, three very prominent astronauts on different sides of this discussion. No problem with that. If you talk to people in my office, you'll find differing opinions on this side of the either side discussion. Is there general agreement? I don't know. Is that important? No, because in NASA we celebrate different viewpoints and different aspects and we can get the best answer. But what's key is that we get a good plan, and this is a good plan. The other plan was a good plan. There are many possible good plans. Pick a good plan and execute it. And that's where I think we are. And again, I would encourage people to look at the good parts of this plan. Yeah, some things are better, some things are worse. There's nothing wrong with this plan. It's an executable plan. It's a good use of our resources. I'm really excited about space station. You talked about technology development. Space station is almost built. The ship to spend a lot of money on the science of space station, I think, is a wonderful thing. It's an excellent way of allocating the relatively limited resources we have right now to really do NASA's mission of exploration, which can include low Earth orbit. It doesn't have to be a specific destination. As I said at the very beginning, you know, lift the vision up to a higher level. It's exploration, which can happen in lots of different ways. And I'm really excited about where we're going, so I just throw that in.